Hello friends, welcome back again. In this tutorial, I will show you how to screen mirror in your iPhone on Linux. I'm using Linux Mint 20 for that. It works on Ubuntu because Linux Mint is based on Ubuntu, and I think it works on another distro too. To do that, we need to install the latest version of Wine, which is 6.0. to allow us to install Windows software that we are going to use for screen mirroring. Let's begin. Open terminal and type the following commands. You can find the commands down below. This process takes a little time, just follow the video. You can check the Wine version that we installed by putting this command. Now go to your browser and type 5K player. Download this Windows software. You can see that 5K player will open by Wine. In some Linux distro, the first time you run Wine, it will ask you to install the Mono package and Gecko package. Install these packages. After that, install 5K player. If you want to sign in with this software, do it. It's free and great app. If you don't, it's okay, nothing will change. You can see here that AirPlay is need for Bonjour service to run. So download it and install it. Some of you will see this message. Bonjour service is not running after installing Bonjour service. That means that you need to restart your laptop and everything is going to be alright. Open 5K player and don't forget to use the same Wi-Fi for the laptop and your phone. Now you can turn on and off AirPlay. Scroll up your iPhone and click screen mirroring and you should find 5K player address. We finish here. Thanks for watching. If you have any problem, let me know in the comment below.